Let us do 6.1 now. We have to integrate x only. So if I do integration, we have to give integration sin and dx. Then integration x, the power is 1. So apply formula x to the power n plus 1 by n plus 1 plus c, where c is integrating constant. You have to write. Then you are getting x square by 2 plus c. Let us do one more sum. 6 part 2, it is root over of x integration dx, that you can write x to the power half dx. Then you apply formula x to the power n plus 1 by n plus 1 plus c, that is equal to x to the power 3 by 2. So it is coming 2 by 3 x to the power 3 by 2 plus 1 c we have to give. I think you have understood this sum also.
Yes, sir.